What's up, dude? It's your boy Jake here, and today we are playing freaking Agario. Well, if you don't know where Agario is, then
Bruh.
You should freaking play it.
Bruh.
Well, if you want to, that is. It's a fun game where you eat people. Let's do it. I should have went into a lot more detail, so I shouldn't have. Anyways, I don't care. Sorry, it lagged for a second, but. And I died. Anyways, let's retry that. But the moral of Agario, or the role, I should say, is to eat other blobs if you're bigger than them. But if you're smaller than them, you suck. No, I'm just kidding. But if you're smaller than them, then that sucks for you. Because if you're smaller than them, then they'll be able to eat you. But if you're bigger than them, that means you gotta eat them, which means food, which means awesomeness. So you gotta have to try to get as big as you... See, like those guys, they're really big. You have to try to get as big as you can and try not to get eaten. So that's what I'm doing. And I'm gonna do a series on this because there's nothing else to make videos on this crappy computer. So, yeah. That's why I haven't been making Minecraft computer videos lately. I was playing on my friend's computer, which is really fast, and I like his computer. But this computer is crappy. I hate it. I'm glad I actually have anything, though. That guy's running away from me. See, look, I'm 166, 169, 71. Okay, I'm not gonna count, but as you can see, I'm getting bigger if I eat these little dot things. They'll go on the spiky things. They make you explode if you're too big to fit under them, but they're to hide from the bigger dudes that will eat you alive. But anyways, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I will shout you out on later videos, or this video even. Shoutouts to RazBS for subscribing me today. I don't know if that's how you pronounce his name. Sorry if I pronounce your name wrong, buddy. But thanks for subscribing. And then shoutouts to what's your boy's name? He loves memes though, so like he freaking was like, love your banner and stuff on your Minecraft animations. I forgot his name, so I'll have to shout him out on later videos. But thanks to you, buddy. But yeah, those are all the shoutouts for today. If you want to hear more, then just subscribe and I'll shout you out. Yeah. Back here. Oh yeah, come here. Nope. Oh no. Lagging a lot. So, I'm gonna try to eat people. Hopefully this guy doesn't reconnect, because then he'll be bigger than me. He just split and eat me. I don't like splitting because it makes me too small and then I get eaten. So I don't split unless it's worth it, which I probably am. I'm not gonna split in this video because it's not worth it. And also, for some reason, if I press the space bar, it pauses the recording, so I guess I can't split. That sucks. Well, anyways. And yeah, I better run. But dude, he looks so delicious. No, I need to run. He looks like- Oh, no, 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 no. Please don't split and eat me, please. It's no choice. Just let me eat you. No, don't team. Those guys always are like, hey, yeah, let's team. And then they just eat you alive. No. No. Don't die. Okay. Come back here. Get over here, guy. So, yeah. No, 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 no. Okay, it's not that intense. I'm just kidding. Jeez. MLG Pro. I know how to do things. Because I be rolling down the street. I be rolling to the beat. Watch him roll. Watch him get mad. I'm just kidding. That's a normal song. Wow, I'm 400 in size. That's pretty good. Dynamite No Toast is at my side right now. Don't say that! No! So, I gotta try to eat other- Get back here. Get that out of here. He needs to come. Come to me. Come follow me! Yeah, come follow me. Get over here! Can you let me eat you? Like, I'm exactly 400 size. 404, make that. He just pooped. I'm just kidding, it's a spawn. And you actually lose size the more you move if you don't eat anything. So it kind of sucks, just like that guy over there. Yeah. These episodes are only going to be around 14 minutes, so because I can't record for long. So, listen, I'm a 14-year-old boy. I'm a 14-year-old boy, and I have school. I'm not in high school, I'm in 8th grade, but I will be in high school not too long. So, I have school, it's not like I can make videos all the time like those famous YouTubers, so just be lucky and make any for you guys, even though none of you watch them. Well, I mean, I don't get very good views, so, I'm getting better, hopefully. I have 30 subscribers, which is pretty good for me, because I was so, I guess, I was mad at myself that I wasn't able to, like, I had 18 subscribers for literally, like, 3 months, and then I finally gained my goal of 30, and it's not like I'm gonna make a celebration video on it or anything, but, so yeah, it's not like I'm gonna make a celebration video on it, but I was just gonna say that's pretty good for me. I'm not popular. I shouldn't have been how I was, where I was hoping that I would get a million subscribers on my first month. But I literally thought that the first time I joined YouTube. And also, I changed a lot since the first couple of videos I've made, like back in May. Oh, those were good times though. Those are in summer. In the summer, I will be making a ton of videos. Summer is my video making season. but I just make videos whenever I have the time. So it's probably gonna be once every day, maybe 3 times a week. But I can't make videos whenever I want. It's not my choice of decision. I know I haven't eaten anything, this is kind of boring, but I'm gonna just risk my life. That wasn't worth it. That was stupid of me. But I'm not big enough to eat that guy. I'm the same size. And he's big enough to eat me, so I gotta run. No, don't eat him, because then he'll just split and eat me. Now we're getting into the action, boy. Yeah, boy! It's your boy, Jake. I better run, but people you should subscribe to the DabKing64, and subscribe to KingCrafter1, WolfGamer, and HillianPhoneGuy, because they're all good people. Everyone's a good person. Not everyone's a good person, but they're good people to watch. HillianPhoneGuy isn't always able to post videos either, so he posted a lot during the summer. Well, no, he didn't. He didn't post any during the summer. He joined before me, but he didn't make very many videos, and now he's just started making videos, so check them out. They're pretty cool and interesting. Now, that may be long, because you've probably already noticed that, but they're pretty interesting. I like them, so. Yeah.
I want you to jump in the shower real fast, baby.
Excuse me. Like, I'm an MLG player. 630 mass. I can. Yeah. Come in. Oh, you want to tease me like that, son? That's not accepted. Really? Am I running after a tiny little blob like that guy? Why would I do that? Like, he's just teasing people. And I'm not splitting for something that small. Bam, chicken nugget cow. Bam, chicken nugget cow's in the house, bro. This is such a bad idea. What was I thinking? No. Come on, connect. Connect. I need to connect. I don't know what I was thinking. I thought I would, like, split right into him. My computer won't let me split, though, without it stopping the record. Okay, fine. My screen recorder won't let me split before stopping the screen recording. But, yeah. So, oh crap, I'm gonna get cornered, so I better run. Oh crap. No. Okay. This is my life. Oh! He split! Dang it! Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for today's video. I promise I will make more, but make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I will subscribe back to you. Next, we will be doing teams. See ya!